Inbound passes. Moriarty will just dribble the clock out. Actually, oh my!
Are you kidding me? What? and that's ridiculous. That is insane. Moriarty just didn't want to dribble out the shot clock violation. So she throws up maybe the most ridiculous shot I have ever seen, and that's the game.